Albert Hall staged the embassy contests for the best amateur and professional ballroom dancers. Qualifying heats have been held in many parts of the country. Being danced now is the professional cha-cha. Eternally popular waltz. Now for the spectacular quick step. Bill and Bobbie Irvine were declared the winners. A silver trophy and a cheque for £500. We must brush up our dancing.